Another path is to understand that many of our students don't necessarily identify with being an entrepreneur. Perhaps the ones they've seen on TV, they don't look like them, they don't sound like them, maybe they don't have the same amount of resources, and they might count themselves out. So part of it is making sure that they understand that they're not only welcome, but they are actively sought after, that they have access to skills that could be really important. I talk about entrepreneurial grit. There are some things that we can teach, but there are some assets you already have. And also, they oftentimes understand overlooked market. There's value in the communities they come from. There's value in the lens that they use when they see at difficulties or opportunities. And it's likely that they're not the only person or the only subgroup that actually needs a solution that would make their life easier. And in that way, they may have an edge over somebody else.